take some lumber?
Who can take some lumber?
Turn it into toys.
Turn it into toys.
Creating any number of surprises for his boys. The handyman.
The handyman.
The handyman can.
The handyman can.
The handyman can, 'cause he makes it all with love and scraps of leftover wood.
Scraps of leftover wood.
Who can build a grotto?
Who can build a grotto?
On a rocky hill.
On a rocky hill.
And create a waterfall devotion to instill. The handyman.
The handyman.
The handyman can.
The handyman can.
The handyman can, 'cause he builds it all with love and makes us feel so good.
Makes us feel so good.
When the handyman builds, wishes are fulfilled, and he makes it seem so facile. Really, it would be no hassle to help you build a tree house castle. Who can take a chicken coop?
Who can take a chicken coop?
Recycle every board.
Recycle every board.
Clean the nails and chicken poop. The lumber is restored. The handyman.
The handyman.
Oh, the handyman can.
The handyman can.
The handyman can, 'cause he scrapes it off with love and we reclaim the wood.
We reclaim the wood.
Who can take a scrap heap?
Who can take a scrap heap?
Tinker in his shop.
Tinker in his shop.
I'm so proud and happy that this genius is my pop. The handyman.
The handyman.
The handyman can.
The handyman can.
The handyman can, always fixes it with love, as only Kenny Hughes could.
Kenny Hughes could.
Yes, Kenny Hughes is something of a whiz. He is simply so prolific. From Atlantic to Pacific, he's the best 'cause he's terrific. Who can build the most homes?
Who can build the most homes?
In Seattle's rain.
In Seattle's rain.
Let's all drink a toast to him with garbage can champagne. From the handyman.
The handyman.
From the handyman's can.
The handyman's can.
The handyman's can, 'cause he mixes it with love and makes the world taste good.
The world taste good.